we're going to draw a duck and duck and cross diagram for ammonia as a debate.
Ammonia is NH3, and then and it's got different crosses and dots, and then.
So it should be like this, shouldn't it?
No, this is wrong.
Nitrogen,
now you've
done four.
Well, then shouldn't it have a cross and a dot? Why is it two dots? That's just silly. The other ones have a cross and a dot.
Because they're shared. Those are shared. This is just two electrons of nitrogen.
Are you sure? I really don't believe you.